I spent 17 years meticulously curating the perfect life. I had the perfect friends, the perfect boyfriend.
Maybe you could send me something to keep me company.
But you know where all of that got me? Absolutely destroyed. Max ruined my life. He'll never get away with this.
Hey, do you want a ride?
I know what it's like to get fucked over by someone you thought you could trust.
Carissa Jones, she started a nasty rumor about me. She told everyone that I tried to hold her down and kiss her. Turned me into this predator. She destroyed me.
I wish we could hire people to take them down.
We should team up and do each other's revenge.
Don't you want to make her pay?
I don't want to make her pay. I want to burn her to the ground.
Whoa.
You're giving off some serious Glenn Close and Fatal Attraction energy.
Glennergy.
You ready to be my woman on the inside?
Ooh.
Your new vibe is high status cunt.
If you love it, you love it.
Let's start with Carissa. She'll be a cinch. I can ruin her in my sleep.
Why will Carissa be easy?
It is much easier to destroy a girl. Carissa, right?
We've met before. You called me a human Birkenstock.
Cool.
Dudes, that's another story.
I just want to say how sorry I am for what happened to you. It's in your honor that I'm founding a new club, the Cis Hetero Men Championing Female Identifying Students League.
You're going to expose
who's that?
That he's a fake woke, misogynist, hypocrite. And then
we're gonna kill him. You're not serious.
No, I'm not fucking serious.
Teenage girls, we're psychopaths.
She framed me!
Are you in therapy?
God, no. Why?
Cool. Is due revenge even like correct grammar?
Oh, I'm sorry, Schoolhouse Rock. Are you dragging my sentence structure right now?